gotta move. Come on.
Pretty sure that one with all the glowing eyes is Harbinger. Oh yeah, I've still got fire bullets on. Yeah, I guess everyone has to do a suicide. I guess we all have to do a suicide run, don't we? Put that predator away. Oh, they're covered in jam. What happened? We've got more bigger fish to fry than evacuating two people.
Here, take her.
Shepard!
You gotta get out of here.
I'm all right, Shepard.
Don't argue with me, Liara.
You're not leaving me behind.
You're in no condition to keep fighting. Get to the med bay. That's an order, Liara. Go!
I guess I'm finishing this fight by myself. They're not even injured, they're just covered in jam. Like... Decimation only means you take away 10%. No, my armor is turned into rags. Well, you had a shit day. We're using a can effects. Well, at least it's not a predator. Well, rip you, I guess. Well, that's what happens when you don't give me my fucking powers. The fuck? He had a head start as well. He fucking shot... Oh, don't tell me I have to slowly walk towards the husks again. Oh my god, this is awful. Don't tell me I have to... So if I... Look at that. I'm shooting the fucking gun during the cutscene. Get up. Fucking seep! What the that does not happen in normal gameplay! I cannot fucking what? You can't even block your own. What the hell? How? The entire game you cannot block your own aim, but when it's on. What the fuck? Why in that particular situation can you fucking not? Can you block your own fucking field of vision? That's fucked up. How am I supposed to see what I'm aiming at? Oh, how... Like, what the hell? That's fucked. I couldn't even aim. And I die so fast, and this is so slow. I might have to just download a cheat fucking trainer just to fucking get past this bit. Because it's fucked up. I refuse to be fucked about in this game anymore. It's fucking unfair. Die! Die! What the fuck? They're taking less damage now. Why is the corpse blocking my shots? The game keeps changing the fucking rules. Like, why on earth am I using a shit fucking weapon? And the guy comes around the corner, bam, bam, bam. Oh, there goes most of my health. And then bam, dead. Like, I can't kill him quick enough. I have to get fucking perfect headshots. And guess what? I have to do this entire slow section to retry. Finally. Fuck me. God, this fucking end. This final mission has been so fucking awful. No wonder people shit on the fucking ending of this game. It's fucking horrific. Compared to the first two games, the final mission in this is awful. Fuck the storyline. Fucking just straight up gameplay talk. This is fucking shit. No amount of fucking patches or DLC can fucking fix this. The final cut. Yeah, fucking added DLC, but didn't fucking improve gameplay, did it? Fucking hell. Shit like this makes me fucking happy that BioWare are going under.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
Oh. gotta keep moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed.
Goddamn abomination. I'm gonna keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better. The troops don't go on forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
God damn it.
Near an exit.
So this is it. We've got to awkwardly walk, slowly walk to the fucking end of the game.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm. Anderson. Shepard. I can't.
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What if...
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Maybe you're just so hungry for power that it's clouded your vision.
No. No. It's not that simple.
Isn't it? You're willing to give up anything for control.
Yes. If not me, then who? Are you going to control the Reapers?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Then open the arms. Let the Crucible dock and use it to end this.
I will.
Do it.
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're weak, and you're selfish. Because of you, humanity will suffer.
No! I saved humanity!
No. You sacrificed us for your own selfish wants. Your lust for control.
No! No!
You were supposed to protect us. And you failed.
No! I am the savior of humanity. I am the pinnacle of our species. And I'm afraid it is you who have failed.
Oh, I thought we could siren him by fucking making him shoot himself or some shit. What the fuck? Oh well. Cause I knew if I reacted to that, I would have just shot him dead. Don't tell me I can't skip through this. The full conversation, and if I'd missed that prompt.
Anderson.
It's... Nah, you can't do me dirty like that. Yeah, we have to sit through the entire conversation again.
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What if...
Maybe we can skip through it once the choices come up.
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can?
Wow, I can't actually skip this fucking dialogue. That's wonderful. Thank you, game.
I need you.
Every fucking cutscene in the game you can skip. But then you have to make a tiny little exception for no reason. So it's inconvenience and drag out the fucking ending even longer.
They should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find. Terrified of what we might let in. But look what we've achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined.
This is a fucking joke.
And the Reapers will do
this is actually a fucking joke.
A
We have to sit through it in full cutscene, no skipping. All because I fucking thought we could do something. Like, what the fuck? Basically, a... It's not fair. It's really not fair. Like, just be... What if you didn't want to shoot him?
They want you to believe.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
See what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you.
It's good about the Paragon so chop chat options. Fuck it.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you
still
think
trying.
Power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Okay, and apparently I don't have the option anymore. Even, like, why?
Now, you're the one who failed.
And I'm guessing Anderson dies because of it. Wonderful. Wonderful. I would love to replay that bit. But you can't skip through the dialogue for no reason. Because fuck you. You will sit here and watch the cutscene.
There. I wish you could see it like I do. It's perfect.
Is this thing supposed to fucking fall apart?
That's it. The Crucible is
did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson? Need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Wake up.
Okay, why is the ghost of that child here?
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
What?
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I
thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No. The Citadel is part of me.
This is stupid.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the catalyst. What are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
I met your creators. They told me what you did to them.
We did as we were expected.
They said you betrayed them. That you turned them into Harbinger.
When they asked that I solve the problem of conflict, they failed to understand they were part of the problem themselves. The flaws of their organic reasoning could not perceive this. They lacked the foresight to understand their destruction was part of the very solution they required.
Well, they've joined this war now.
And I welcome their involvement. I am only facilitating their request.
Okay, so I guess we get that one line of dialogue for doing that DLC.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Leviathan.
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You've said that before, but how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict. Destruction, chaos, it is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves. Make our own choices. You take that away, and we might as well be machines, just like you.
You have choice, more than you know. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me. Created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, You must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
So Edie and the Geth and B, I guess.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected, but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
I made it this far. We'll destroy you without setting it off.
Impossible. You are vastly outnumbered. You have sacrificed many of your resources just to reach this point. If you do not use the Crucible, the Reapers will not be stopped, and the cycle will continue.
I don't believe you.
Your belief is not required.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So fucking the Elusive Man was correct. How about that? Well, there's the Elusive Man now. That's what you wanted to do.
The Elusive Man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control. Because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
I didn't fight this war so I could give up everything I have.
And I do not look forward to being replaced by you, but I would be forced to accept it.
Not if I refuse to do it.
There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
There is little time left, but I will try. Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what, exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past, but it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
That's beside the point.
Your time is at an end. You must decide.
Let's get this over with.
Do what you must.
So, control, destroy, synthesis. We literally have three endings to choose from. I think the synthesis ending might... I think synthesis might be better. I mean, I don't think it's really relevant what choice we do, but I think synthesis might be a good idea.